Roadblocks like this are common in Manipur during the evenings. As a state that has witnessed ethnic violence over the past nearly 2 months, every evening there are roadblocks like this where, as you see, this road completely has been blocked and there are, you know, stems or wooden tree trunks that have been set on fire so that vehicles can't pass. So this has, of course, always been the situation over the last few months or nearly 2 months after this ethnic violence broke out and the state was engulfed by ethnic violence. Now, this is the situation in almost every place that's been affected by violence. We are in Bishnupur district, again, one of the areas that has seen violence. And this is, of course, the situation. Now, today, of course, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi visited, Churachandpur. And this is one of the roads that he had to take to go to Churachandpur. But at this point, you can see this is the situation where there are, you know, roadblocks that have been set up. And every area that has seen violence, perhaps in the evenings, are also seeing roadblocks like this with tree trunks set on fire and the road completely blocked. You can see on the other side there are vehicles that are stranded because of this. They cannot move. We've of course crossed this place and now of course this road is completely blocked. With camera person GD Shankar in Bishnupur district of Manipur, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.